kiss for you.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Welcome to my another video on Android app development. And so guys, in this video I am going to give you a review of my new app, which is VPN app using Android Studio. Alright guys, so this is a VPN app. So let me first of all show you the demo. So here I have this project with from here you can see a lot of activities. There we have the main activity, base activity, and also in this app I have included the speed test activity here. So it shows you the speed of your VPN network. So let's get started. Okay guys, so here I run the app and let me open my phone, and I already have connected the phone and I click OK, and here now the app is the app will install on my phone. So it is taking a bit of time. So in the meanwhile, let me give you a walkthrough of this project. So here we have the VPN list activity, and here you can see this is the activity. Then we have got some recycler view adapter, and here you can see server list adapter, and it extend with the base adapter. And now you can see that the app is installed, and when you install it for the first time, a walkthrough activity is opened, which shows you how to use the app. And from here you can see you can browse the internet in the most secure possible way with full data encryption. Will let you anonymously browse the internet and protect your privacy information, and click next, and here online freedom similarly, and next privacy and security. So if we click on got it, and here you can see loading. So there is a progress bar and it is loading all the servers and the backend. So guys, if you want the source code, you can send me a message. So I will put my profile link in the video description, so you can just message me and I will send you. Alright, so here you can see I have embedded the AdMob ads, and here you can see quick connect, then here it is choose country, and then we have speed test. So let me first of all, and from there you can see this navigation bar, and here from there are a lot of things like share app, about us, privacy policy, ratings, and many other things. So inside in our home, if we click on quick connect, and here we will press OK, it will ask for the connection request. And there you can see the Japan is connected here, not connected, let me, okay, it is disconnected. And from this the setting part, we can always here I have implemented the automatic switching, so automatic switching to the same network server after some seconds. Alright, and after we click OK, I think this is the site sync problem, that it is not accepting the OK. So after this, you will be easily connected, and here you can see connected. Alright, and if we choose the countries, there are many countries. Let me select India. And here, from there we have, if we click on tap to connect, and now the Indian server will be connected. After that we have the speed test. Let me show you. Let's cancel it. And here we have the speed test, and from there you can check your speed. And also we have got, alright guys, so that is it. If you want the source code, you can just message me down. I have uploaded my link in the video description. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Goodbye.